Day three of your project is planning what to do and planning what questions you want to answer. So first we need to start with this section here. That is this video that I'm creating now. So what can people do for fun in this city or country? List three activities. So we need to use TripAdvisor.com to find three fun things we'd like to do, and we need to use a variety of verbs. Then we need to find what we want to eat on foodbycountry.com or nationaldishes.org. We can find both of these on our acceptable lists website. So when you're in Google Classroom, be sure you click on the list for acceptable websites. And let's start with fun things to do. I have that labeled under this section here, TripAdvisor.com. The first thing I need to do is I need to search for the place I want to visit. So my example is all about Lima. I type in the name of my city or my country. And then I select it when it shows up in my search. Now I need to click here, things to do. All right, it looks like there are many options. So let's see here. I see that this might be a sightseeing tour. I see a tour of different Peruvian foods, a walking tour. So these are all ways that you can tour your city or country. These are special activities that you can do that might be more active. And then these are things that you can see or visit. Top attractions, things you can see or visit. That's a lot of historic sites or special architectural sites. So I think I'm going to start for a tour. I think I'll choose the Peruvian food tour. So what I'm going to say is, for fun, people can try, that is my verb, try many different foods on a Peruvian food tour. You need to include a verb here, so be sure that you're using words like try, do, visit, see, look at. All right, so I need two more things to do, so I'm going to go back to TripAdvisor. All right, instead of a tour, I think I want to do one of these cool activities. All right, so this one is rafting experience. So this is where people can go on a boat. It's like a small boat for one person or two people, and it's in the Luna Juana Valley. So I'm going to say that in my project planner. I'm going to say, for fun, people can go, is my verb, go on a boat in the Luna Juana Valley. Luna Juana Valley. All right. Now I need one more. You know, I think I would like to visit this museum, Museo Largo. So that's what I'll put here under my project planner. I'll say, for fun, people can visit, that's my verb, visit Museo Largo. All right, so key thing here, try, go, visit. Use a variety of verbs. Try to use a different verb for each sentence. Verb, action words. All right, so now what is one meal people can eat in this city or country? I need to use either nationalfoods.org or Food by Country. Both of these you just click and then you search. So I'm going to start here, and I'm going to type in the name of my country. And if I can't find it here,